At this point, we've used the materials, the panel and the carrier, to set the pitch to show exactly where the gutter's gonna go and the G-channel at 1/8 of an inch per foot drop. Now we're going to remove the panel and remove the carrier and install the side cap. That'll be the next step. Installing the side cap. The side cap comes in 10-foot links. This deck has a depth of over 13 feet. So we're gonna actually install the 10-foot piece all the way into the notch that we made. And I'm gonna bring it up like this here. I'm gonna temporarily put it up at this position right now. Okay, so we got a 10-foot piece of side cap here. And I'm gonna need to measure this here, which is 38.5. But I also want to tab it 1/2 inch into the other side cap. So we're going to make this 39 inches and tab that last 1/2 inch, the next step. With a high quality carbide bit blade, you can cut aluminum quite easily. Make sure you let the saw get up to speed before you cut. Always wear safety glasses. After installing a lot of these, I can almost freehand a 1/2 inch tab. Take those tabs and just bend them slightly in. And then we're ready for some other slight modification on the other side to work around the ledger joist. We'll have to make a notch over here as well. That way we'll get a nice 90 to meet in with that. With our first piece of side cap slid all the way into the gutter, into our notch, we've now determined we need another 39 inch piece. We've field modified the end so it makes a nice perfect miter. I dropped this one down, put my tab corners together so it tabs together nicely. Then I use a level as a straight edge to keep this pitch going exactly the same pitch from the bottom of the G to the top lip of the gutter. And then I'm ready to secure it. Just like that, we've got it in the right location. So water's coming down through the deck here, and we're actually gonna seal the top edge of this side cap all the way across here, and we're going to secure it more with the zip screws, not the 1.5 inch zip screws, all the way across here and seal the top of it. But as water gets into the side cap, it drains into the gutter with the exception of this one little joint right here. And this area here, we're going to take the water out of the equation so there's no water getting into this small piece of side cap. And we do that with overflashing. We take this overflashing here, I'm gonna put it up on top, just like that. So the water will be coming into the pan here. It'll be going here, which is downhill, and the water will continue down into the gutter.